Wolf Trax, Icebreaker, and Baby Snowda, just some of the names Vermont students assigned to a V-Trans plow truck. The initiative was created with the Vermont Agency of Education in honor of VT Plow Day and to appreciate our state's V-Trans employees. More than 160 schools participated and received a visit from a signature orange truck throughout the day today, with the name as well as the school's name displayed on the side. We spoke with a second grader from Porter's Point School in Colchester who thought of the name Arctic Blaze.
The way I came up was I have a stuffy wolf that is named that, and I was thinking of it that time, and I'm like, well, it's a snow plow, and that's related to snow, so I guess that would be a really good name for it.
I think it really shows students that they can be involved in their community. I think it shows students that they can have voice and choice. I think that's really important for us to be thinking about, even our youngest students, kindergarten, first, second grade, it's really important.
You can find all kinds of cute and clever names on the Agency of Transportation's website. We'll have that link for you at mychamplainvalley.com.